Hi, this is Mason Powers on behalf of Expert Village. I'm here at Cool River Cafe in Austin, Texas. Now we're going to make a Bonnie Prince cocktail. For the Bonnie Prince, you serve it in a martini glass. So you can see what I'm doing a little better, I'm going to start it off in a highball for you. Start off with 2 ounces of dry gin. Half an ounce of white wine. Any white wine, Chardonnay, Pinot Grigio, or Sauvignon Blanc will work. And 1/4 ounce of Drambuie. Now pour all the contents of this into your shaker tin. Top it off, shake, strain, you garnish this cocktail with an orange peel, and that's a Bonnie Prince.